Hello.
Hi, can you hear me okay?
Yeah, I can hear you. Probably. Yeah.
Okay,
Okay.
perfect. How are you doing?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. My name's Ethan. What's your name?
My name is David. Nice to meet you.
Oh, nice to meet you too, David. Where are you from?
I'm from Korea. Where are you from?
Oh, you're from Korea. That's awesome.
Yeah.
I'm from Canada. I
Wow.
live in
Yeah.
a city called Niagara Falls. Have you
Oh,
ever heard of
Niagara
Niagara
Falls.
Falls before, David?
Yeah, I heard about that. It is a pretty big, yeah, it's a very big fall waterfall. So yeah, a
Yeah, it's
lot
a
of people
very,
visit.
yeah, for
Yeah.
sure. It's a very famous waterfall. The city that I live in, named after this waterfall, it's kind of a smaller city, but it's very
Yeah.
famous because of the waterfall. So you, as you
Yeah,
said,
I
lots
know.
of people come just to see this place. It's very beautiful, and
Yeah.
it's an interesting place to live for sure. So what about you, David? Which city do you live in Korea?
In Korea, I live in a city called Daegu. Do you know Daegu?
I know Daegu, yes. I've heard of
You
Daegu
know it?
before. I have,
Oh
yes.
yeah, how
Actually, I
did?
used to live in Korea. I earlier this year I was living in Seoul.
Wow, that's why you know Daegu. Cool.
Yeah, so I was working at a hagwon in Seoul, in Dongdaemun, part of Seoul,
Oh, wow.
from February until September.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, I had to fly back to Canada because of
Yeah,
coronavirus.
virus.
The school that I
Yeah.
was working at was closing. I
Yeah.
planned to stay longer. I wanted to stay there for a few years, but hopefully in the future, once things get better again, I could come
Yeah.
back.
Yeah, I hope coronavirus will end soon.
I hope so too. I hope so too, David. So tell me more about yourself. Are you a student, David?
Yeah, I am 12 years old in fifth grade, so I'm student, and I grew up in city called, I live in Daegu, and my hometown is Daegu,
Okay.
and I'm student, and I like to learn English, and my hobby is doing exercise.
Oh, that's awesome. That's awesome. I think that's great that you love doing English, and I think exercise is super important as well. So that's
Yeah,
pretty
I think
cool.
so. Yeah, I think so too.
And
Yeah.
tell me a little bit more about your school, David. Right now, because of coronavirus, are you learning
Yeah.
mostly online or are you still going to classes?
Yeah, we used to do online,
Okay.
and we used to go school, going school again, and now we're doing going school online like this,
Ah,
like a mix.
interesting. Interesting.
Yeah.
So, like a few days online, a few days at school, that kind of thing.
Yeah, that's right. So today I do online class too, and I already finished this. And
I see.
if today was going school days, I can talk with you. And now I have to go school at 9, and now it is 10. So, and I
I
finished
see.
school at 1, and now it is 10. So if there is no online, I can talk with you. But luckily, I can talk with you because of online.
Okay, that's great. Well, I'm glad that we're able to talk today for sure. So
Me
your
too.
schedule changes a little bit if you're doing online classes, you start earlier and you finish earlier.
Yeah, that's right. Online class, I can finish school homework very fast, like more than maybe 3 hours faster than going school.
Wow, that's great. So do you prefer online classes? Do you like this better?
Yeah, I think online class is way better than going school because
That's awesome.
if I have to go school, I have to wake up early, and wake up early is pretty difficult.
For sure, for sure. I know exactly what you mean, David.
Yeah.
What are your online classes like? Like, are they on Zoom or something like that? Do you have to have live classes, or is it just watching videos or doing assignments?
Oh yeah. It's same as what you said. Like, we have a class with Zoom,
Okay.
and we yeah like Zoom and studying home, watching
Okay.
videos and studying home. Yeah, like
Okay.
that.
Okay, I see. I see. Well, that's great. I think that this is your, as you said, a lot more convenient, right? It goes by, I'm sure, a lot quicker, or feels a
Yeah.
lot easier when you can be
Yeah.
at home and you're a little more comfortable, right?
Yeah.
And if you get to end earlier, then it feels like you have more of your day to yourself, right? So more
That's
free time.
right. I have more times to study or playing.
For sure, for sure. That's great. Now, do you get a lot of homework, even when you have online classes?
Online classes, I have school homework for online class, And yeah, I used to go a lot of academy and after school activities like when I was in first grade. Now I'm in fifth grade and I only have math academy because of coronavirus and yeah, like that. So
I
yeah.
see. Okay.
So now
Okay.
I have a little homework, but
I
I
see.
finished today homework.
Okay, well that's great.
Yeah.
That's great. So, you were saying before that your hobby or something you really enjoy is exercising. What kinds of exercise do you like to do, David?
Exercise. I like playing soccer and I like playing baseball. So actually my favorite subject in school is PE and English.
I see. Okay. Wow, that's great. That's great. I think soccer and baseball are both really fun sports, of course. Now, are these sports that you've ever played on a team before, or mostly just with friends or at school in PE class?
I play with my school friend in PE class, and I don't play in team. I play with my friend, like
I
school
see.
and
I see. That's awesome. That's still a lot of fun, right? And it's still
yeah.
great physical activity, great exercise, and it's a lot more enjoyable when you're with friends, right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, how about you? Do you like playing soccer or baseball?
I do, actually, I do. I think soccer is one of my favorite sports. I used to play
Wow.
a lot more soccer when I was younger. I haven't played in a few years. I used to play on a team,
Oh, team? Wow. Yeah.
for maybe 3 or 4 years I played on a team when I was younger. I used to be
Wow, awesome.
the goalkeeper, the goalie.
Oh,
Yeah, and I
yeah.
really enjoyed it. It's a lot of fun, and I think that once in a while I like watching some soccer, but I don't really follow it too much. Like I don't watch a lot of sports on television, so I
I
don't have
see.
like a favorite team or anything like that. But what about yourself, David? Do you watch any sports on TV as well?
Yeah, we used to watch like sports TV a lot with my family. My family likes to watch soccer and yeah, like baseball and like that. But now we don't watch soccer. We studied English now.
I see. I see. Okay.
Yeah.
So it's something that maybe just once in a while, if you don't have like a lot of work to do, or if you don't have any extra things you need to study, then and if there's a game on, maybe you'll watch.
Soccer game like no, but we have a spare time to watch, but we don't watch it like
Okay, it's just something you're not as into anymore, watching it on TV.
So in if I have free time, I play with my brother and reading books.
I see. Okay, awesome. And is your brother older or younger than you?
He's younger than me. He's 10 years old. He's
Okay.
third degree.
Okay, great. And is there a lot of things you like to do together with your brother?
Yeah, we like to running and in like park and we like to play soccer together and we like to ride bicycles and we like to yeah, there's so many things I can play with my brothers.
That's awesome. I think it's great when you get along well with your siblings, right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, do you have
Yeah.
siblings?
I have a younger sister. She's 2 years younger than me, and we get along really well too. We
I
like the
see.
same kinds of music and movies, and we have lots of things we can talk about with each other.
Wow.
She lives in the next city over from me, but I try to hang out with her often.
I see. Yeah, and now who do you live with?
Right now, actually, I'm living with my girlfriend's parents mostly, and at my parents' house sometimes. Because, as I said, I was living in Seoul, but I had to move back to Canada kind of unexpectedly. So, I've been back only for about 3 months now, and so I'm kind of just in between places temporarily until we can figure out kind of a more permanent situation for living, my girlfriend and I.
I see. And you and your girlfriend get along each other, right?
Yeah, we've been living together for about 2 years now, so we get
Wow.
along pretty well.
Yeah, and can you share that? How do you meet?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, my girlfriend went to the same university as I did, and we were in the same program. I studied literature when I was in university, and then we ended up working at the same restaurant as well.
Wow,
And
that's
so
cool.
Yeah, when we started working together, we started to talk more often.
Yes.
And then I was moving to Japan because I was teaching English. I was going to be teaching English in Japan,
Yeah.
and she was
Teaching.
interested in teaching there too. So I got her
Oh.
a job at the company that I had there, and we
Yeah.
started living together when we were in Japan.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah,
Yeah, cool.
it was a
Amazing.
great experience for sure.
And your girlfriend, right?
She's an English teacher as well. Yeah. So
Wow.
when we were in Korea, both of us were teaching at the same academy. And
Yeah.
yeah, it's really great. It's so much easier when we kind of both have the same job and we know the same
Wow.
people at work. We can kind of talk with each other about those kinds of things too. And
Yeah.
we share a lot of the same interests as well. So we can
Wow.
exercise together or read together
Yeah.
or watch movies, that kind of thing. It's a lot of fun.
Yeah, you two look good together. Wow.
For
Yeah, and
sure. Oh, thank you,
yeah.
David. I appreciate that.
Yeah, and yeah, your girlfriend is an English teacher. So did she also join Cambly too?
She's actually not on Cambly.
Yeah.
She teaches a little bit online now, but I work for two companies. I work for Cambly, and there's another company I work for that's like a Chinese company, more for
Yeah.
younger children, and she teaches for that company too.
Oh, I
But
see.
not Cambly yet. She still has another job here working at a
Yeah.
restaurant, a different
Oh,
restaurant. So she kind
I
of does
see.
that during the day, and I teach on Cambly during the day. And then
Yeah.
early in the morning, I'll teach for the other Chinese company, and or maybe sometimes late at night as well.
Oh, you work hard.
Yeah, I teach a lot. Usually I'm teaching maybe about 60 hours every week.
Well, 60 hours every week.
Yeah.
Whoa, that's a lot of time.
Yeah, most days it's between 9 and 12 hours for one day.
Wow, that's yeah, it seems like you look like very hard and tired.
Yeah, sometimes it is tiring for sure. It can be tiring. I
Yeah.
usually start pretty early. I start work around 4:30 in the morning.
Well, yeah.
But I'm trying to save up as much as possible because we want to buy a house.
Oh, I see. Wow. You
Yeah.
work very hard.
For
Maybe you can
sure.
buy a house one day,
For
like
sure,
very
for
good
sure.
house.
Yeah, that's
Yeah.
our goal. That's our goal. So we're working towards it for now. But
Yeah.
in the meantime, yeah, you're right. It is a lot of work. It can be tiring sometimes. But I think that I'm pretty used to it at this point. I've been
Yeah.
doing it for a while, so it's kind of just part of my routine now.
Oh, I see. Wow.
Yeah, I think that the main thing is just kind of staying motivated, right, and having goals and trying to work
Yeah.
towards those goals, and
Wow.
that's kind of the key to being able to continue doing this kind of work and working long hours, right?
Yeah, I see. Well,
Yeah.
excellent.
Yeah, for sure, for sure. So, you said that you enjoy reading a lot as well. What kinds of books do you like to read, David?
Books. Yeah, and these days, yeah, when I was young, I used to read Korean books a lot. Like fairy tale book, but now I'm reading English book, a book that is a series book. The book name is Magic Tree House. Do you know Magic Tree House?
Actually, yeah, I used
Oh.
to read these a lot when I was younger. They're very
Oh, you
popular
know?
here.
Yeah, that's right. It's pretty popular. Wow, you know it.
Yeah, it's like the brother and sister that go on a bunch of adventures, right?
Oh yeah, that's right. Yeah, well, yeah, your name is Jack and Annie.
Jack and Annie, yes, I remember. I
Yeah.
remember. Yeah, then there's so many different books, right? There's a ton of Magic Treehouse books, many different
Yeah.
adventures that they go on.
I know that. Wow, you know it. Cool.
Yeah. What is your favorite one?
My favorite one. Oh, man, my favorite one is. I don't have favorite. I
You
like
like
all
all
that
of
book.
them? Yeah, I
Yeah.
remember I used to really like there's one where they went to like the Amazon that I
Yeah.
really liked, or that there's one called like Dinosaurs Before Dark or
Oh,
something like that. That's
yeah.
pretty good. Or there's one where I think they go to like Egypt. There's a
Yeah.
lot of really good ones though. They go on so many different adventures. I think that you're right. Each of them are really
Yeah.
interesting.
Oh, yeah. Wow, you remember. Oh, I think you must be smart and your memories are good.
Yeah, I mean, these are books that I definitely used to enjoy reading when I was younger, so
Yeah.
I've got good memories of them.